What's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
Five, four, three, two, one. Oh, shit. Hello, everyone. Welcome to, Hello, everyone. Welcome to Impulse, UHC, season
25.
Season two. This is the third attempt of season two. We are on attempt
sucks.
Number three. And this village sucks, apparently. But don't worry, we have some horses and sheep right next to us. So is it night outside, or is my Fulbright just on for some reason?
It's day right now.
Okay.
I don't know if it's supposed to be or not.
Yeah, anyway, welcome to Impulse. I'm with two cool people. One of them, his name is The Top, a.k.a. Fensua. The other one is Death Knight Panda. Some of you may know him from that popular recorded round. Vanguard.
Oh, Vanguard, yeah. Once very alive. I think you might know them, you guys from there, before round two, you know?
I think so.
Maybe, yeah.
I don't know. I think you might have played a season. Honestly, is this random sound every once in a while?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's gonna be like, shit apparently pops up on your screen, like the Guardian thing as well.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you'll hear like mining sounds around you, explosions.
But PvP at night is gonna be such a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Oh. Is this just like nightmare mode basically, or I'm confused?
It's not nightmare mode, it's like a modified nightmare mode, I guess. I think at least. Like, I could be wrong.
So is Austin organizer now?
No.
Basically.
Not officially, but technically he is, because he isn't capable.
Alright. I know I said we're gonna get books. I know he said don't try hard, but I'm saying we just get like full prop 3 and sharp 3 power 3. You know?
I want
to. Why do we have boats? Is that relevant to the game mode at all, or just starter boats?
Just starter.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll toss that out then.
Recto amigo. So yeah, in case any of you don't know, we're gonna get kicked if we try hard. We're not allowed to try hard.
I mean, I'm not an RR, so...
Oh yeah, that could try hard. That could try hard. You can triple pearl on someone.
I've already been yelled at before for triple pearling before. In a different RR.
Ooh,
but
yeah.
But a very similar roster.
Did it start with a B?
I can't disclose this information, okay?
Okay.
It would be, unsportsmanlike.
I feel it. Alright, stay away from rabbits, by the way.
And wolves.
Yeah, and wolves. Wolves and rabbits.
Are all rabbits color rabbits? Or...
I don't think they're all evil, but I think some of them are evil. Alright, I'm gonna go chop down some trees.
This is
very
the first...
eventful episode one.
Yeah, I don't think anybody watches these anyways.
Come on, man. They'll watch highlighted episodes, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna try highlighting mine, see if the viewer count goes up.
I mean, yeah.
I've tried once, but it's too much effort, so I stopped.
Fair enough. I mean, yeah, that would be a pain in the ass to highlight every single episode. I'm not gonna have fun.
I don't even highlight high kill games I have. I can't edit shit.
If you send them to me, I'll edit them. I literally have, like, nothing else to do half the time.
I'll send you one if you want.
Sure.
I just never asked you because I don't want to bother you. What was that?
Nah, dude. Now that I'm out of school, you know, it's gonna do nothing for a bit.
Oh my god.
Why do I hear blocks breaking?
Did you take damage, Top?
No, this bunny was driving. Okay.
Oh yeah. By the way, health is completely off. So
you're here.
Can I see my own health if I take damage?
I don't think so. No.
Oh god, I hate that game mode. It's fucking.
I mean, you can see your health like on you above your hotbar.
Oh yeah, that's what I
mean. But like, yeah, you can see that, but you can't like can't see like health and tap or do slash H or anything like that.
Alright, was I play this or play a team of three? I was like, man, Arctic's still laggy, so.
Yeah, Arctic is a. That server's. Leon needs to get on the move.
Apparently, he's gonna close it down in August.
Really? Mm-hmm. You know, he said that last year as well.
Yeah. But then he got like a fucking shit ton of donations, but we'll see. He might or not get enough.
I don't know.
I'm trying to chop down trees, but I see, like, bunnies everywhere.
I haven't seen any.
I saw a pack of bunnies, and I just kind of, you know, backed away slowly.
What do you call those? You know, like, you have flocks, you have, like, a murder of crows, you know? What do you call bunnies?
Pack of bunnies.
Pack of bunnies.
Just kind of... Alright, so the threatening teams in this game,
It's Decent. Jesus Christ.
Alright.
Decent, Vicious, and Changa. Rifry, Thimber, and Jacob. Also a pretty threatening team. Normo. Oh shit, this wolf. I mean, okay. Please don't bite me. Okay, Normo.
Oh, I see the rabbit. I forgot. I'm just gonna run up to it and kill it, and then I'm like, wait a minute.
Like, hold on. Stay away.
I wonder how much.
So what happens in the first two attempts?
Okay, so I didn't play the first attempt. Did you play that one, Top?
I think the game modes broke, and the winner was like kind of people played like bad.
That's the one Delfino got kicked from. So.
Oh.
Delfino got kicked because he played like cancer apparently.
Apparently this pack does have Fulbright. I gotta change packs.
Alright, yeah. I mean, it's not really nighttime yet, so you should be fine. They're just like, he insta-kicks you. He's like, I knew you had Fulbright on.
I'm not joining the RR back. I just played this once.
Yeah.
I still have to upload another RR.
Dude, this is the only recorded round I'm in, I think, so I...
Really?
I'm sticking in this one.
Did you not play the latest season of OO?
Oh, Matt.
Did you not?
Yeah, I did, Matt. But I can't. It's not out yet, Matt.
I know.
Trailer came out.
The trailer came out, so, I mean, hopefully by the time this is out, it's out. But, yeah.
The trailer came out, like, almost a month ago.
Yeah, he released the trailer a little bit too early, I think.
I was surprised when I saw that. Oh gosh, this bunny's running at me. I have no sprint.
It's the last season, though.
Let's run.
Oh my god, he's actually...
Wait, Cords? Are you good?
I think so.
Dude, Top dies episode 1 to a fucking rabbit.
No, dude, Top, those rabbits do seven hearts a hit. Be careful.
It was a baby bunny, too. He was, like, hopping around me.
So there's just a bunch of killer rabbits?
You gotta be careful, man. Those things actually do seven hearts a hit if you don't have armor on. Quadruple torches? Hell yeah.
I don't need torches. Get out of here.
Fulbright.
It's not Fulbright. But it's like somewhat... It's not like bright, but like... It's dark, but it's not completely...
Oh, yeah. I know what you mean. I think that's allowed. Like, I don't think I'm even using a light map, but yeah, I think that's allowed. Okay, quadruple torches are on, then I'm just gonna make a... Yeah, two stacks of torches. Okay,
where's his cords? I'm fine. I want to dig like really close to you guys.
Is there /TL?
Yeah. Yep. Ah, that's my bad. I'll go over to the egg later.
Oh yeah, you're completely away from us.
I found a mine shaft though, so I'll just...
Nice. Oh, sweet.
Is it a low level mine shaft or high?
No, it's Y40.
Unlucky.
I'm gonna assume no horses. I'm gonna leave that there.
I'd hope not. If there are horses on, then yikes.
I'm gonna assume there's no horses for an RR. Not even Badline fucking RRs have those.
Yeah. <right. laughs> The shits are broken. I think R should be fast melting, but that's just me.
I found a mineshaft in a ravine.
I'm okay with it either way.
I guess I just like, I think fast melting, like, people don't want to see people smelt for like 8 minutes.
Yeah.
Same with like grinding gravel. Like, I'm gonna
really, you know, unnecessary. I mean,
flint rates went up, which is like because people hated it so much. So
I think last time we played this, didn't we use like called? Didn't we use like fucking who's that guy's server?
HT Ford?
Yeah.
Okay, that does ring a bell, yeah.
You guys want enough for power 3 and a rod, or?
Yeah, I want enough for power 3 and a rod.
I got 4 diamonds out of the thing.
Nice. Oh, yeah, okay, so you just have to get string for me and you, Matt, because Top found his.
Okay, I got 4 diamonds out of minecart. It's pretty good.
Nice. Oh, nice. And permanite's activated. Luckily, I'm below ground. Melting up my potatoes.
Your potatoes?
Hell yeah, dude. It's gonna be my food source this game. Potato.
You didn't get the carrots?
Oh, I got some carrots. I got 28 on me. I don't think I'm gonna use them.
I really wasn't thinking about it at the time, so I just left it all there.
I didn't want to go look for animals to kill. I was like, take from the village. I'm glad it didn't start with permanite, though. That would have been...
Yeah.
That's what I thought was going to happen. I thought people were just going to take a shit ton of damage. I hate when you can't see health, though, because it's like, it is genuinely, like, hard.
You can't see when they shoot them, either?
I don't think so.
I watched the latest season of WMC. I forgot what version they played on, but you can't see particles, and you can't see,
really?
Like, their people's, like...
Oh, it's 1.5, then.
It was, like, 1.2.5.
I was so fucking weird to watch Tommy, like, he almost 10 Ratchet in the final, like, when the final fights.
Just because particles? Or
I mean,
what?
It was just so weird to watch, because, like, they're shooting at each other, and you just can't see
what's happening.
Shots are coming. Yeah. You just see random shots going on, and then randomly in chat it'll say,
someone died.
Ratchet is now on this health. You've done 1.0 hearts. Like, okay.
I wonder if Arctic shuts down, if Reddit's just gonna die, or there's another server that takes over.
Right now there's a 1.7 server that gets like 90 player fills.
Is the Zany, right? I think that's what it's called?
No, it's called Cyrex.
Oh, okay, that's alright, I guess. I mean, that's pretty good, yeah.
1.7/8.
I could open up a server, but,
don't. Harbor's coming back anyways as well.
Oh. Yeah. Apparently. I don't know if people are gonna like Harbor, though, to be honest.
We'll see.
I don't know. I feel like it is run by that friend group, and they would just ban people if they, like, I don't know. They don't have a real set of rules. Like, they're not as professional as Arctic, basically.
Weren't you banned there, Matt?
What?
On Harvard?
Was I banned?
Yeah. Or was that someone else?
No, it was Sammy. Sammy got banned for X-Ray, and then when he uploaded counter evidence, they kept him banned.
I got Witcher for a while, but they never got anything on me.
Fairly certain, like, after I got reported to the UBL by Psy, I was getting Witch Hunted for a little bit. But, yeah, I didn't. It was like, I didn't X-Ray.
Yeah.
I didn't X-Ray after that, at least.
Lol. I should probably smelt my iron to make armor soon.
Yeah. Like, I think ghasts and shit spawn, so...
Ghast?
Yeah, I think so. I don't think it's, like, vengeful spirits. I think they just, like, spawn. I have not found a single, like, ore or anything besides iron and coal. Have you guys found anything?
Yeah, I have 4 diamonds in the minecart and then I found 1 vein of gold. Okay, it's a lot of fucking... Oh, I'm poisoned. Fuck me.
Dang.
Ah, damn. Are you going to have a heart?
I don't think so.
Okay. As long as we can heal you back... As long as you can heal yourself back up, it should be good. And people aren't going to know that you're poisoned, so...
Oh my god, I'm fighting case fires and my fucking sword just broke.
Dig down? Can you dig down, Matt?
I'm good, I killed with my axe.
Oh, my.
Oh, nice. That's where it's at right there, is the axe kill.
Jesus Christ.
I love finding Y11 caves. Caves that go straight down to Y11 but have, like, nothing in them. God.
I don't know, I was digging towards the fucking, like, the counter, my roller coaster, I heard a bunch of spiders, and I was just, fuck it, I'm going in. And
oh, I have 140 C counter this way. I never use C counter, but I'm gonna use it. Because there's 140 this way, so... And I hear lava. And I hear gas. Cool.
And... I think my sword broke because I was breaking so much string. I forgot.
Honestly, I'm just waiting for the first death message to PV.
Yeah.
Because I really feel like it's coming.
Honestly,
knock on wood, it's
there's
not
like
me.
14 cave spiders right beside me. It's in my wild of mine shaft, though. So, may have to try to dig around it.
Alright, you said you have 400 diamonds, Matt?
Next to me.
What?
Do you have books, Matt?
I have one.
Okay, so if you can, I don't know, I have a lot of books, so I can make, well, I think I have a lot of books, I can make two books, so, I don't really know.
I can make, like,
either
four.
Way. Okay.
I'm missing one goal for a gap.
Dude, everyone on that light blue team has below 50 MS, actually fucking insane.
Blue?
Oh. Everyone who says MS doesn't matter, it does. Definitely does. I wanna, maybe it's just placebo effect, but I like really feel like I melee a lot better on servers that I get good MS on than ones that I get bad MS on.
I guess. I just feel like I do well in EU just because I don't know. I feel like I get lucky combos.
Yeah. I mean that. It lagged for a VU came back, right?
EU? It came.
Yeah,
it
EU lame bag came back. Yeah.
NA as well. NA is just terrible.
Yeah, ever since he implemented tourneys on NA, I've noticed the lag. But like, I don't think it's.
He put a third server on.
Oh, that's what happened. Okay.
There's a third NA and EU. I don't know why.
Why did he do that?
He said he's gonna do it for RR and private games, but he just not enough hosted.
And I don't even think the server can handle that. I mean, clearly it can't, but like... Where did I come from? What the hell? Lost myself in the... Oh, here. Okay. Yeah, I really want to try... highlighting this, but I think I'm gonna lose the motivation, like, as soon as it's done recording.
You'll do a few, it's like, whatever.
Yeah, I might do the first one, but after that, it's like, yeah, not too sure.
Yeah. I can feel that. Oh.
Lots of lava pools, no diamonds.
What are ore rates?
15% reduced, I think. No, it's not that insane reduced. But at the same time it's not like vanilla.
Yeah. I don't really mind. Oh, it's 15% for gold, 25% for diamonds.
Oh damn.
Sounds bad.
I mean, I rarely find diamonds as it is. Oh, I literally, as soon as I say that, I found diamonds.
Oh, nice. Microphone activated.
Microphone activated. I love it when that happens. Just say something, then the exact opposite happens. It's great.
Yep.
It's enough for enchants if you want me to make it.
Yeah, do it if you want.
Alright, I'll go for it. I'll make enchant.
Microphone muted.
Redstone first.
I hear gas. I'm not sure if that's random or this action one in my case.
It might be random, because I heard one too, but I never, like, found it, and I dug to it. I, like, dug to where I heard it from.
Some are random. Like, I just heard a blaze on my ear.
Okay.
I can just still hear it, I don't know why.
If you still constantly hear it, then it's probably there.
I constantly hear it.
Okay, yeah, then that's probably a real one.
To go away.
You know, it'd be a dick move if someone, like, stole my shit while I was smelting.
Your diamonds?
My iron. Yeah, they can have my diamonds.
Yeah, steal the diamonds
I just
from
my
inventory.
Iron, bro. Yeah, they hack into my inventory.
Oh, zombies at fucking speed? What?
Yeah, be careful, Matt.
Oh, I spawned a zombie spawner and I was going to it, and then four zombies all run at me at speed.
But, okay, so zombies.
Oh no, I blocked that shit up real quick.
Okay, so although zombies have speed, I think they have the same like player hit detect. They have the same hit detection as players.
I saw it.
You can like combo the zombies.
Yeah, you can. I just saw it. So weird.
Alright, I'm mining the obsidian.
I got 3/4 chain armor, guys. We're popping.
Nice. That's where it's at.
Alright, I found some diamonds behind the spawner.
Like, what's up, danger?